to tackle the climate change, there's no other issue than regenerating our oceans. This is exactly the purpose of NOAA. NOAA has set up a complete holistic ESG ecosystem to kickstart the blue revolution. How do we do it? We have set up 6 platforms. One is a financial platform, which offers multiple innovative tools to channel the fund at a global scale. The second platform is an industrial platform. We are talking about blue nations, which are the way to decentralize the investment and impact into ecoregions. An accelerator platform to source projects all around the world to empower the R&D. The fourth platform, which is a digital platform to integrate and communicate for the whole value chain. A certification platform, which are going to offer impact measurement tools. The last platform is an advisory platform to unlock the highest carbon potential sequestration to obtain a multiplicator effect to re-inject into the concrete economy. Oceans are the key player for the climate crisis. There's no other way to regenerate them if we want to save humanity. So my name is Frédéric Digret. I'm the CEO and founder of NOAA Region, a naval and maritime science engineer, expert in climate regeneration and ocean regeneration.